What's up? It's Sharon 12 back at again with another video. If you don't know why I got this band, it's your first time watching. My name is Sharon 12. No, that's not it, but I burnt myself making ramen noodles. If you want to hear the full story, there's another video on that. But in today's vlog, I have a couple hacks to not burn yourself next time when you're making ramen noodles. So, here's Cooking with Jonah for kids. Okay, so what happened was I was making my ramen, you know how it is, and then got my water, and I don't really, and I didn't pour it hard enough with the glass, and there was so it was, I was holding it with this hand. I think, yeah, it was with that hand. And I was, while I was pouring the drink, the water leaked, through, like, down here. Like, when I was pouring it, it went through there and it hit my hand and I threw the glass up. And while it was up, it slightly happened. I'm an unlucky person. So it went in the air like that. And that's it, but it hit my hand on the way down. So I started screaming and crying because of the wind. But no, I'm not, because it really hurt. So I just want you to know, no ramen noodles were hurt in the process of this video. So for the past 2 days or so, I've been talking about my hand, but I am not the only one who's experienced this situation. And yes, it is very painful, but there's people who's got it way worse than me. And I kind of feel bad that I'm complaining about this every day for 2 days when people have... Mine was microwaved in the thing for 3 minutes. Imagine actual, like, oven-boiled water spilling on anything, your toe, your finger, anything. It hurts. And I've experienced just a little tiny bit of that. I want to tell a story that my dad told me, like, last night, I think. So there was this woman that... And she had a 2-year-old and a 4-year-old. And she was making spaghetti or something. And she had the boiling pot. And as she turned around, she spilled the whole pot on her 2-year-old daughter. And I have this huge blister from microwaved water. And it sat in there for another minute after the 3 minutes. And she grabbed the daughter, ran to the car, was going to go to the hospital, and while she was backing out, she ran over her 4-year-old daughter. That would be the worst day ever. Luckily, the 2-year-old survived with face differentials, and, but the 4-year-old passed away, and that was agonizing for my hand that was microwaved and not even boiling. I can't imagine a whole thing on your face. Just think about that. Okay, I think the thinking's over. We need to get back to the happy vlog. Okay, so back to the happy vlog. My hand, is feeling so much better now. That's exactly why I stayed home from school. Kidding. I am home from school, but that's just because, you know, fall break, I'm going nonstop. I'm tired, I didn't get much sleep. It's hard to sleep when you're in pain, but I'm feeling better, so, I'm not gonna Okay, sorry for the, I hope it was entertaining, vlog. But, I'm gonna end the vlog there. Hope you like it. It's not that, I wanted to point out that for the last few days I've been complaining of this, in that there's a lot of people who have it much worse. So, that's the point that I'm trying to make today. I think you know what the stuff I'm just gonna say, like, subscribe.